Hey everyone, it's day 10. Can you believe we're a quarter of the way through our red letter challenge? And today, it might be a little stretch for you, but we want you to fast. That's your challenge. And look at Matthew 6, verse 17, and how Jesus and his disciples fasted.